Ecos Latinos presents Leonardo Hernandez, a Louisiana musician and composer. He is a classically trained pianist who was born in Colombia.
Yeah, the piece that we're going to play for you and mix it two different styles. Basically, it's the Colombian pasillo with the, I could say, New Orleans jazz, the harmonies of the jazz that I'm using, that I'm learning from jazz. I'm just putting it in together with the pasillo, but without being too like intense with the harmonies, because I want to keep the flow of the melody of the Colombian rhythm. Advice for you guys is do not give up. It's never too late. I decided to come here to New Orleans 2 years ago after a long time without being performing. And since I've been here in New Orleans, my career has just boosted. It's been better and better. So I think that would be my advice. Never give up and just keep working on what you believe.
This program is produced by Carlos Valladares and is supported in part by grants from the New Orleans Jazz and Heritage Foundation and Musicians for Music, with additional support from the Louisiana Division of the Arts, the Arts Council of New Orleans, and the National Endowment for the Arts. For more information, visit our website at ecoslatinos.org or search for Ecos Latinos on Facebook and YouTube.